Okay, 3 buttons, that is good. That is good. So 45 combo here, that's really good. Okay, let's go, chat. Come on. What will hit that? Whoa! Whoa! I missed a jump here. I never missed a jump here, but okay. First lap, that's the best first lap. 106. The lap is better than the first lap on the other cup. Where we had mushroom, double coin. It's okay. Triple frenzy. There we go. There we go. It's okay. It's not what we want. But we take it. Come on, we just need to win that now. I hear the Bowser shell, that's why I took the horn. I don't know if I hit it. It will be 160 plus, it will be a 35k run. Is there a Perenna plant somewhere? No. Almost 170, that's good. Was that my banana? Item destroyed! 171! Let's go! 36-8, kabuya! Carlos is out! We have 10 tracks. Wow! It is worth it, the grind. Now, we have spent 1.5–2 hours here today. Because of the horn frenzy, I would say a 9 of 10. 9.5 of 10, maybe not. I would say a 9. Because of the horn frenzy. A nine. If the horn frenzy would have been a coin frenzy, then 9.5. A 10 is a triple coin frenzy. It was a very good mushroom frenzy. Coin frenzy, horn frenzy, 171. On the other cup, we had 177 with a mushroom coin. So if we had a coin frenzy, we would have had 180, 185 maybe. So really cool. 36.8. Here hey, Melody, what's up? Guess what? I got Demon Red from the ACP already. GG. Boombox is even better than Coinbox Frenzy now. Which track are we talking about? I mean, yeah, sure, Boombox is the best you can get. But also the most annoying one you can get. No, I kept the combo. Do you see that? The combo counter was gone. But it was like the exact perfect frame second. And blooper frenzy is pretty good. Yeah, let's go. Blooper frenzy, coin box frenzy, and a single box. Wow, that was red coins. What the heck? Okay, come on. Well, let's go. 115 first lap. Now red shell and another coin box frenzy. Okay, I will wait for the box. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Blooper frenzy, coin box frenzy, single box, coin frenzy, maybe another coin box. That would be then too crazy. No, but this race is, come on, let me win, let me win. We got the 3 coins here. Let's go, 215, 216, we are out, in less than a half hour, come on. Come on. What I usually always say, and I will also say it here, it can be better with a Coinbox driver. You can get 250 here, but 216. Cheerio. That is okay. That is nice. First lap was crazy. 150k. Come on. 50k looks nice. 216. First lap was 115. So imagine one Coinbox more in the last lap. Could have been a little bit better. What frenzies? Blooper frenzy, Coinbox frenzy, coin frenzy, and a single box. So... That is okay. take it.
Let's go.
The thing is, I differ from if a driver is often rank up or in general worthy. Because not everyone is... So, I also do ACR. And ACR is for me sometimes more important than rank up. Sometimes rank up is more important. Okay. That's a good start. Ah, damn it. I did not see the ramp because Bowser is so fat. And I missed some spots here. We will see that. I will have around about 65, maybe less than 65 actions in the finish line. Not finish line. Here. Oh, okay, 69. Again, 70. Okay, so I could have had more. Okay, and again, coin frenzy. Let's go. I got only each one coin. Boah, really? Really? I'm small for the coin ring, come on, please. Okay, thanks. No, I wanted to keep the banana. Okay, that was lucky. Come on, coin frenzy and we have a great run. It is just okay. 18k plus. 44.9. I dropped the combo, we had a mushroom. Let's take it for now. That was okay. That was okay. We had before 42 with another double coin, another double frenzy. Why do we have now 45k almost? 186. That's good. I mean, sure, we can go for 200, but 186 with two frenzies, that is good. That's good. Irma, you had also 188 with the double coin. That is a lot actions for only mushroom and coin. I mean, mushroom and coin is good, but that is a lot actions. Yeah, we take it. There's a 9 of 10. Even so, if it would not have dropped a combo, 9.5 of 10, and a third frenzy, 10 of 10.